Take a look at the stickers in the train to see how the new train